Hi, I have tried and succeeded to control an Android phone over the internet. If you want to control your Android phone via the internet using your computer, follow these steps. First of all, you set up on your Android phone. You enable developer mode by tapping settings and scrolling to about phone. Then you scroll down to build number. To enable developer mode, tap 7 times on build number. And you have finished enabling developer mode. Go back to the previous screen and scroll down to the end to developer options. Here you enable USB debugging. You tap OK to confirm the change. Next, you scroll to wireless debugging. You enable wireless debugging. Then allow the Wi-Fi network you are connected to. To control an Android phone over the network, you need to know its IP address. So you access the Wi-Fi network settings on your Android phone. My Android phone is connecting to the router and the Wi-Fi network name is called Nagir 5G. Here you access advanced settings and find the IP address. And here is the IP address I found, it will be used in the next step. This is my router, I will configure port forwarding to access my Android phone from outside the internet. I use a desktop computer to configure the router. You can use your Android phone to configure the router if you want. I use the computer because it has a larger screen and is easier to operate. You open a browser and go to the router management page. On the router management page, you configure port forwarding 5555 to the IP address of your Android phone. In this case, I forward port 5555 to 192.168.1.3. So I have done port forwarding on the router. One thing you need to know is the public IP address that your Android phone is using. You just need to go to ping.eu and you will know the public IP address you are using. So what does the remote computer need to do to control the Android phone over the internet? Here I use a laptop connected to another network. It is separated from the Android phone by the internet. On my laptop I download software called ScrickPy. I put the link in the description. Then I download Android Studio SDK platform tools. You will get 2 compressed files. So after downloading you extract them. And here are the 2 folders after unzipping. What do you do with these 2 folders? The answer is that you copy all the files in the folder called ScrickPy. Then paste them in the folder called platform tools of Android Studio. Some files will be overwritten and you overwrite them. In the folder with all the necessary files, hold down the shift key and right click. Then you choose to open this folder with PowerShell. Here you connect to Android phone using ADB connect command public IP address. For the first connection you will need permission from your Android phone. On your Android phone you allow the computer to access it. You try to connect to Android phone again and this time you will succeed. The hardest steps are completed, then you double click the file called scrickpy.exe and start controlling your Android phone. Above are all the necessary steps to control Android phone over internet. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.